Oh, God damn it. Fuck. Okay, well, I know the kids have to get one. And Carly needs to get one because she's Boobs McGee. And we can't live without Boobs McGee. Let's go around and give them to the kids. What should I give? Give food to Clementine. Do I get to pick what food? I want her to have some high-fat stuff, Sam, because she's going to need to keep the calories in her. Half-apple, jerky, probably crackers and cheese would make more sense.
Okay, a sundae would be better next time.
Shut the fuck up.
If you have any more food, Duck is hungry too.
I'm going to give him some.
Yeah, when are we going to get some food?
I'm going to get... Calm the fuck down. I shouldn't even give you shit now, but I will, because you're a child.
How about a little food?
Oh god, that face! How about a little food? Oh fuck, he's dancing around. I should exit, be like, fuck you, you don't get shit. Okay, I'll give you crackers.
Yeah! Oh man, I'm so hungry!
You're so hungry, weird face. She's gonna get an apple, because she's the apple of my eye.
Have an apple, Carly.
God, I used to eat an apple every morning with some granola and 6 almonds.
Well, I don't have that shit.
That wasn't enough even then. But you know what? Yes.
Yeah, girl. I'm gonna save the last piece for someone else.
Some of these people have gone longer than me without
food. Yeah.
They're the ones that need it.
Why would I give him food? What the fuck? I mean, I technically should have given him the apple if I were to give him anything because of the experience that he just went through. What's happening?
How you doing, Clementine?
What?
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Yes.
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
Well, that was a couple days ago.
If I find it, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, Clem. I've got to take care of some things. Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
Yeah, okay. Duck a luck. Okay, well, I don't want to give one to the asshole who punched me out and tried murdering me. I feel like Kenny probably be a good idea. Yeah, no, Kenny's a good shot. He's a good... Fuck. Yeah, I'm going to give one to Kenny. Fuck the other bitches.
Want something to eat? Here, Kenny, take this.
How about my boy? He eat yet?
Yeah, girl.
Yeah, I gave him something.
Sure, then hand it over. I'm starved. Thanks.
Yeah, get some of that dry-ass protein in ya. There, the food's all gone, bitch.
Not such an easy job, is it?
Nope. I don't know you, buddy.
I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
Well, at least you know who's had food.
Thanks for looking out for me and my family.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, girl.
Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
Not really, no.
You're out! What happened to my food?
You can lick it off my ass, bitch.
You've been treating people like this, and your days in this group are numbered.
Oh, shut up.
You're one to talk, old man. Yeah? Well, I don't see you working on that wall.
The wall! Well, yeah, I know, but he needs energy to fight people. I'm gonna talk to him. Who? Ben? What's up, Ben?
Hey, is my friend gonna make it?
Which one? The one that got killed or the one that's gonna get killed?
Katja will do her best. I promise.
I can't believe you chopped off his leg.
Yep, I'll do it to you too, bitch.
Hey, Ben. I hope you understand why.
Of course he understands.
I'm new. I get it. It's fine, Lee, really.
How do you know my name that well? God damn, you only knew me for like 2 seconds. And again, I knew your name very well. But your name's on your coat. There's no Lee written on my coat.
So who are you people? Our group's gonna wanna know.
I'm Ben. Ben Paul.
Ben
Paul.
The man you
saved is Mr. Parker, the band director at my school.
Oh.
We all came down from Stone Mountain for the playoffs when everything happened.
Everything. How you holding up, bro?
Kid?
Well... I keep wondering if I could have done something to help, you know? Some kind of I don't know.
There's nothing. You're weak.
Something.
You'll be prepared next time.
Yeah.
Next time? Yeah.
Relax.
Unless I kill you. Get your friend back to normal in which case there won't be a next time.
I sure hope so.
Okay, let's talk to Carly. Hey, Carly.
How's it going, Lee? From up here, it looks like you're playing favorites.
Shut your face hole. There are no favorites.
Sleeping any better?
I need to talk to people. Shut the fuck up.
I know
up
we should be grateful for beds, but no, I'm not.
Drugstore?
Yeah.
What should we do about the kid?
If it were up to me, I'd let him stay for a while, see if he proves to be an asset. But that's
I think that's a good idea.
And with her in charge of the food, I don't want to get on her bad side.
Back in a bit.
What the hell? Back it up it. I want to talk to you, bitch. Bitch.
Lily,
I see how it is, Lee. Talk to you later, okay?
Oh, shut up! I gave one to the kids because they need food. I gave one to Boobs McGee because she has boobs. And I gave one to Kenny because he's a good shot. But you're a pretty good shot, too, I guess. But I don't know. I don't like you that much. Well, I mean, I don't hate you.
Maybe we
and if you came into my room in the middle of the night, I'm not going to know.
I know Kenny wants to leave. I think that's why he's so eager to get the RV working. But this is a good spot.
Yeah, a good spot where to starve to death.
We're close to the drugstore. We have a routine now, and it's working.
For now.
For now.
Yeah, oh yeah. Same what I'm saying. I love it when they do shit like that.
What about us?
They're arguing. It's getting pretty out of hand. You know people notice that.
Yep.
Look, I'm working my ass off to make sure we have a good setup here, and Kenny just doesn't appreciate that.
Grasping onto the wheel so damn hard.
But there is
Let
no
someone
food.
Take control.
You know that better than anyone.
Well, we'll just have to find some.
Yeah, easier said than done.
Fine.
I don't see no food pyramid anywhere. And not the kind that you find in a healthy diet, you know?
It's like an actual pyramid made out of motor food.
That ain't no secret, Lee. It's probably our best bet.
It'd be made out of chocolate.
Look,
and marshmallows.
You've been good to me and my family.
Then between the blocks.
You saved Duck from those monsters, and you stood up to Larry at the drugstore. I won't forget that.
Yeah.
You and Clem are welcome to come.
Yeah, we're going with you, cause we don't want to die. Yeah.
Coast does sound like a smart idea.
Maybe I trust you. Thing.
I know that it is. I'm taking my family.
Yay! And I'm your family. Your dark-skinned family. Which, I mean, you're pretty southern, so I don't know how this is going to face with your the rest of your immediate family if you meet up with them. How about you? Is he dead yet? Is he alive yet?
Is
Did
he
you save
be
him?
Okay?
I don't know. Can you give me a hand real quick?
Sure can, bro. I should have really came over here first.
Just apply some pressure here while I try to close this up.
Okay.
You know, I thought I was starting to get used to this, sewing up people's injuries. But I mean, cuts and bruises are one thing, but Lee, this man has no leg.
Nope.
I did the right thing.
Yep.
Yeah, I know you did.
You would have died.
It's just scary sometimes, I guess.
Yeah, I'm fucking disgusting and full of blood.
Well, you've done all you can, Lee. Thanks for the help.
Really? That's all?
Go ahead and check in on the others. I need a little space here anyway.
Can we give him a blood transfusion? We can take it all out of Carly, because she's terrible. Or no, wait, not Carly. The other girl.
Hold up forever.
They both
just
look
like
pretty
the
similar.
Rest of this place.
Not Carly. What's her name? Bitch McGee? Lily! Yay! They both end in L-Y. Sucker.
At least the kids have something to keep them occupied.
Yeah, I guess. Then it's not very important.
Will you hold the damn board steady?
Shut up, old man.
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
Oh,
what
I would have given
want?
You something.
A handout? Oh, I got 60 cents in my pocket. If you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.
Money! He's got money in your pocket. Oh, I really don't want to talk to this asshole. But I'll do it anyway!
I'm sorry, Larry. There's nothing left.
Go piss up a flagpole, Lee.
Shut the fuck up.
You've got to talk to Lily about getting along with Kenny.
Lily can make her own friends.
Wow, I hate this guy so much.
We're all in this together. We gotta start acting like it.
Stuff all that. We'd be fine without you.
No, you'd be dead without me, actually. To be quite honest.
Lily thinks we should throw these new people out.
Damn right. There's too many people hanging around.
Oh my god. Like, father, like fucking bitch daughter.
Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. Do you mind if we take it?
Go right ahead. Actually,
yeah,
I don't know.
That thing for a bit.
You're both looking at me. I don't know who to give it to.